CLC run නෑ.
අදිසියට පරිස්සම නෑ. මුල් දවස් 10ට පුලිය ගන්නෙත් නෑ.
Over 1,000 containers of essential food items such as dal, sugar and rice are currently piled up at the Colombo port, unable to be cleared due to the lack of US dollars. According to the Essential Food Commodities Importers and Traders Association Chairman Nihal Seniviratna, its members have been paying an estimated 110 million US dollars monthly to clear containers of essential food items, with Sri Lankan foreign reserves currently at its lowest ever level. He says that the issue is compounded by reluctance by banks to open letters of credit for them to clear their goods. With that being the case, the association is calling on the central bank to intervene and provide them with an urgent solution. Further, they are also calling on the government to waive off all demurrage dues and give the means to clear these containers. Meanwhile, the Central Bank of Sri Lanka says that it is optimistic of boosting foreign reserves from the current 1.5 billion US dollars to 3 billion US dollars by the end of this year. This, the central bank says, will be doable when the 1.5 billion dollar currency swap with China comes through. Meanwhile, Minister of Trade Dr. Bandala Gunawardana says that the issue will be resolved and the containers can be cleared from the beginning of next year when the expected forex boost finally happens.